Okay, so for question 158, it asks us to calculate change of S, which is our products minus our reactants. So we start with 2 PbO, which is 69.45, plus 2 of SO2, which is 248.5. Minus products, which is 2 PbS, which is 91.2, plus 3 of our oxygens, which is 205. Now we just plug all that into our calculator, and 248.5 times 2, 187 minus 91 times 2 plus 82.4 plus 205 times 3. So then 38.9 plus 47 plus 63.9. And 182.4 plus 6.5, 7.7.4. So now we just subtract that. 635.9 minus 7.9.7.4 gives us -161.5, which is answer B.